Hi guys, it's Michelle. Yesterday I went shopping at Dee's Discount and a few other places in Las Cruces. And it was my mom's birthday, so we went out for lunch and just had a fun time. And I picked up a few things for my granddaughter because Christmas is going to be around the corner and I want to send her a nice box full of goodies. So let me show you what I picked up for my granddaughter. I found this little sloth toy. It's so cute. His little hands crinkle and it rattles. And it was only $2.99. So I had to get that for her. And also, I like it. If I wasn't giving it to my granddaughter, I'd probably end up giving it to the doggies because it has embroidered eyes on it. And I find some of the baby stuffed animals are really good for dogs because they're made very safely and they don't tear up as fast as some of the dog toys or even regular stuffed animals. So there's just a little tip for you guys. But I'm going to send that off to my granddaughter. And then I bought this sleeper from Sam's Club, Carter Sleeper. It has a little unicorn Pegasus on it. And it's pink with white polka dots. I thought that was so cute. And my mom picked up this one for my granddaughter, her great-granddaughter. And it has tulips and hearts and all sorts of little animals on it. And so this is what we got yesterday. I got yesterday. Anyways, I hope everybody is having a fantastic day. Thank you for watching. And remember, guys, you're never too old for dolls. So I'll go back to my crocheting and my regular videos. And thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.